Hi, I'm Jennifer Phillips, and yes, it has been a year, but you know what? After hearing these guys sound check all afternoon, it has definitely been worth the wait. In aid of Fm104's Help a Dublin Child, this is The Gig.
Live at the Olympia, yeah. With Olly Murs, Aslan, Bressie, Royseven, the original Rudeboys, Halo, and Cars Love Girls. Fm104's The Gig.
Backstage at the Olympia, we are joined by the man who is the mind behind the Fm104 gig. It is Dave Kelly from Fm104.
How
are
you?
How are you? I'm good, thanks.
Good.
Listen, tell us what. Tell us how you come up with the idea of the gig.
Well, I suppose Fm104 is a big radio station, the largest radio station in Dublin. So mm-hmm. About 4 years ago, we decided that we would give something back to Dubliners. So we got involved with Bernardo's first, then was Temple Street, and this year is the ISPCC for Help a Dublin Child. So it's just basically us raising money to give back to needy kids in Dublin.
So we have Bressie just fresh off the stage from doing his sound check. How are you?
I'm good and sweaty.
Are you?
Yeah, sorry.
You're
it's
fine.
It's not a good look on TV.
It's all right. I'm sure it's still a good look.
It's
you're fine.
Right. No, are you okay? Cool.
So come here. Are you looking forward to later?
I am. Yeah. I'm doing it.
Yeah, it's just three years in a row.
I think any band that gets to play the event, it's amazing. But to do it for actually a good cause is a bonus. And I think everybody involved. I think bands around Ireland now are actually, it's one of the gigs they want to play, and they kind of put themselves forward for it. I'm sure you got loads of applicants, so I'm kind of privileged to be doing it.
Do you know this afternoon I even got a phone call looking to put an act on the bill?
You never know. Somebody
you don't?
Could pull out. Like,
yeah.
That could be it. Like, so if we'd, like, I think the first year we did it, like, I think Deck, our drummer, got food poisoning and was touch and go for literally, excuse the pun, but to do the gig, and it was like, we were like, oh, take the police.
Yeah.
It was like, he couldn't stand up. So
wow.
the absolute quality of my
medicine. Did you make him crawl in?
No, he did all right. We just put him full of every drug we knew that was legal.
Good.
Yeah.
Fair play. I think it is a case though, when it is for charity, and because there's a lot of bands that do it, it's a chance to meet up with other bands, and you know it's for a good cause, so you have a bit of crack as well while you're doing it. Is that a case for you?
It's just, you know, when you do gigs like this, everything's taken care of. There's no stress. So you get on stage, you perform, you've got an already made completely up for the crowd.
Yeah.
Which, to be honest with you, at the moment, especially the way the kind of scene is at the moment, you don't get that very often anymore, not even at the major festivals. So any chance you get to play in front of a couple thousand people is, you got to take it, and you got to give it socks as well.
Now, before we got him on for a sound check, we have grabbed Olly Murs, which was a little bit difficult because we had a lot of screaming girls on the stage. How are you?
I'm very well, Jennifer. You was a bit cheeky though, to be honest. I was just about to go on stage and you was like, I need to talk to you. I was like,
it's what we do.
No,
you have to be cheeky. You won't get somewhere if you're not cheeky.
Exactly. How are you?
I'm good.
You
so
good?
How's your day been?
It's been good, actually. Yeah, it's been tiring. I've done lots of interviews and had a really tight, any sort of relax. I've sort of come off the plane, done lots and lots of stuff. I just hope it's going to be a great night tonight. I hope there's all the tickets have been sold and hopefully we can raise lots of money.
Well, just before we nabbed you, we literally just did a box office check and I think there's six, seven
tickets left?
Yeah.
Really?
Literally a handful.
Cool,
yeah.
That's good.
So that's good.
That's really good.
Yeah.
Well, that means there's about 1,500 people in here tonight then, isn't it?
Yeah.
That's amazing.
Yeah.
That's fantastic
it's
numbers.
All good. So come on, tell me about your new single. Come dance
new
with me
single
tonight.
New single is Dance With Me Tonight. Would you dance with me tonight?
Absolutely.
Get
we'll do that later. Great, like talking to some of the bands during the day, it's a real case of they feel they want to do it. It's a gig that they kind of want to do when they hear it comes up. Is that the same for you guys?
Totally. It's it's something that you don't think about a fee or you don't think about money or you just think about the cause and, you know, children's hospital and for the children as well, so it's all good.
The ISPCC is such a great cause.
It really is.
Yeah, it is
a
case.
It's a great cause. And, you know, Naaman just had a baby, so congratulations there.
Little
baby girl, isn't it?
Baby girl,
Sophia. Nabbed your daddy for a while, so you can have him back later on. So guys, is there anybody on the bill tonight that you either haven't seen or played with that you want to see?
Olly,
really?
Can't wait to see Olly.
And what is it about Olly that you want to
see? I don't know, I'm loving X Factor at the minute.
Oh,
and I love the extra factor. So okay. he's been doing that. So yeah. I think he's really good in it too. So yeah, I look forward to seeing him tonight. And of course, Aslan.
They are amazing. Every year, and
Bressie as well, of course.
Yeah, you know. Every year.
Everybody. Can't wait to see everybody.
It's a good lineup, isn't
it?
It's
great lineup.
And there's lots of ways that people actually fundraise. How did you come up with the idea of putting all these bands together and putting a gig on for
I suppose Fm104 is a music machine, so you know, it's, I wouldn't say it's easy, but we have access to these bands, we've access to this beautiful theatre here. And all the bands come along in the day, work for nothing, the theatre is given for nothing, and every single penny that is spent on this from ticket sales go to the ISPCC. So just a big thank you to everyone. And that works, and people that actually buy tickets.
Is it a struggle when you're approaching bands to try and get them to do something like this? Because obviously, as you said, it's free. Nobody gets paid to do anything.
You know, the bands actually nearly come to me and say, "We're doing it this year." The likes of Aslan are always first on the sheet. They want to do it. Bressie is always here. Olly Murs has come over. I know he has a huge, big, busy schedule with the Extra Factor, but he's here and he wants to be here. And then it's always the platform for new up-and-coming bands as well. You know, we started off 4 years ago with Bressie and the Blizzards. Nobody knew them, and look where they are today. And it's just a good thing to break new bands as well and give exposure to 1,600 people. Right, so.
So, single's out on the 18th, Dance Me Tonight, and the album's out on the 25th.
Okay.
And tour next year. So, if you want to come along, please do. If you come along, are you going to come along?
Yeah.
You sure?
I'm there.
100%?
Yeah.
You've just seen this?
Yeah. I'm there.
This is being recorded right now.
Sorted.
You better come.
I will. You sort it, I'll be there.
Perfect.
So that's it. Fm104 is The Gig 2011. It is over for another year. It's been an amazing day. We have had Royseven, the original Rudeboys, Aslan, Bressie, and Olly Murs, my personal favourite. And you know what? I'm done. So I'm getting out of here to try and go and find him. See you later.